You see that? Do you see that? Boom! This was close. Hey guys, what's up everybody? Welcome to one fine morning in GTA 5. And just like every other day, we are doing nothing. So guys, basically, you know, I want to make this video to show one hell of a cool drive in GTA. Mind you guys, there's no superpower that I'm using here, no slow motion. This car is definitely modified. You see those spoilers, the neon lights, the enhanced tires and everything. But hey, this is pure driving skill. Look at that, just look at this boy driving. I'm talking third person because oof, just too good. Alright, so there we go, crossing Fort Zancudo. You know, one day I really want to get inside that place and drive for like 6 minutes straight and not get hit by one tank. I know it's quite possible, a lot of you guys have done it. And now moving into, you know what, people will say that this is pretty easy to drive around. But hey, did you see that? Did you see that cut? Did you see that cut? Damn, I'm amazing. By the way, did you guys see, you've still not gone off-road until now. It's been like, what, 16 miles already. We've not gone off-road. Giving you a nice cinematic view of the city outskirts now, getting into there. Chances of hitting it, we're about to hit it, but no. Well, that is true talent, guys. Skill set, that's right. You see that? Do you see that? Boom! This was close, very close. All right, so you see, now we're getting into the narrow lanes, but hey, see this? This is true skill. I keep saying that again and again. I see a lot of videos on YouTube where people just drive and they use the nitrous and the boost and everything. By the way, check this out. I was shitting bricks now because this is very high speed. This is super high speed at this moment. I'm not even kidding. Look at the other cars around. This is high speed. Woo, woo, woo. Did you see that turn? Did you see the way I maneuvered out of that situation? Something. All right. I'm just wondering, why didn't I do this earlier? Yeah, I love playing GTA. Look at this. This is that point when I thought, okay, I'm done. I'm gone. I'm just banging into some other car now. This is my moment. I'm gone. But too cool. Way too cool for this game. Still ruling it. Check this out. We're halfway down to the city. I really thought I'll make it to the other side, but you know what? Every good thing has come to an end. And I think so did this one as well. One of those days when I hate my girlfriend, she called me up and interrupted and BAM, my video had to stop there. But anyway guys, check this out, this is true raw skill set. I'll soon make a video driving inside the city without touching. Did you see, I touched that car, but hey, still moving. We haven't touched any car yet, we haven't gone off-road yet, and we are cruising on super high speeds. Make me the world's best driver in GTA. I know you love it already. Check this out. Boom, 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 boom. And left and right. And I think time to go. Bye. Love you guys.